get set for the federal government to force streaming giants like Netflix, Disney and Amazon to spend more on Australian productions. While the actual quota won't be announced for a few months, the local industry is pushing for 20%.
From international blockbusters...
as the one and only Thor...
to local hits.
You are gonna love her.
Streaming services are booming and soon more homegrown content will hit the small screen.
I want to get back to the days where in your own home you can see your own stories from your own country.
The federal government is preparing to force the hand of streaming giants to spend a portion of their revenue on making local Australian content.
The percentages of what we're seeing with Australian content are way down on what traditionally was expected on free-to-air.
Labor will consult with the likes of Netflix, Disney, Amazon and others in the months ahead, with the new rules due to kick in next July.
It's probably the most significant change we'll see to our industry in a lifetime.
Local industry wants the quota set at 20%.
And then the question will always be making sure that that is invested back into a type of Australian story that benefits the nations and in a way that benefits us.
This is all part of the government's national cultural policy, its plan for the arts and culture sector. Almost $300 million in new measures will be unveiled tomorrow. The pandemic brought a production and jobs boom to Australia. And tonight, it's here to stay. Ashley Wick, Nine News.